गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज एमएस सोमशेखर फ्रॉम नीलांबिका गर्ल्स हाई स्कूल सिरिगेरे। टुडे आई विल कंटिन्यू द लेसन द कलर्स ऑफ साइलेंस फ्रॉम द इंग्लिश एक्सट्रैक्ट। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्नड द कलर्स ऑफ साइलेंस। इट इज अ मैसेज दैट देयर इज नो बैरियर फॉर सक्सेस। Should I have told the example of Sir B.S. Chandrasekhar, a great cricketer? The same way, there are some athletes. There are so many great people who are born and have become handicaps, but they did not, prevent them from achieving their goal. Here is one such an example. We learned that in previous class about a boy Satish. What happened to the boy Satish? Yes, one summer vacation he went to Kashmir with his father and brother Inder. While they were crossing the rickety bridge under the over swimming water, he slipped down, fell down. When he got conscious, he was in the hospital. His legs were plaster cast. His condition was very bad. So he has to undergo so many operations for his leg. As a result of that, he had a lot of problems. He felt a huge weight was pressing on his head, a terrible headache. Everything seems to be far away, and everything seems to be very silent. But he was just a 8-year-old boy. That was the worst. How can he bear such a problems in that small age? Early age. That's why his friend came to see him and make inquiries about why he was absent from school. Then he came to know that really his friend Satish was put in a big problem because of that accident. Because of the accident, so the doctor also told nothing except that it was caused by the adverse effect of the medicine. Given to the treaters, let's accept that they didn't know anything much about his cause of the problem. So after that, due to the frequent absence for the school and also of his hearing problem, the school which he was studying was not ready to keep Satish in their school. They called his father Avatar Narayan and told they could not keep him in the school. His father said, Satish said, no, I won't go to any new other school. Because father said, we will have to look for the new school, search for the new school. But Satish did not accept. He did not want to go to a school where he could talk to others children, where everyone would make fun of his deafness. Because he was not ready to go to any new school. Because in that school, there was no friends at all. Moreover, they are all strangers. Definitely, they would make fun of his deafness. That's why he was not ready to go to the new school. Sir, shall I continue the next paragraph? Okay, look at the textbooks. Beta, we have to go to school and learn. What will you do in the life if you don't get education A? He asked his son. Satish heard the snatches of his words, but he knew what he was saying. After a lot of persuasion, he finally agreed to go along to a new school. But this school did not want him for the same reason. This is a school for normal boys. Why don't you take yourself to the school for deaf and dumb children? Asked the headmaster of the school bluntly. Avatar Narayan was angry. Stop it. So after hearing the decision of Satish said he was not ready to go to the new school because everyone would make fun of his deafness. That's why father said, Beta, you have to go to school and learn. Beta. So beta is not an English word. It's a Hindi word. It means child. Mogu. Son, you have to go to school and learn. It is very necessary. You are a small age, you are just 8. So you should not say, I won't go to school. You have to go. You have to go to school and learn. Otherwise, if father worried, what will you do in life if you don't get education? If you don't get education, what will you do? What you will do? Yes, if you want to do something in life, you have to settle in your life, you need education. So, you should go to school, you should not say no. Education A. He asked his son, Satish heard. So, while father said that you must go to school, without education, what can you do? He asked like this. So, Satish heard snatches of his words. Snatches means parts of his words. He did not completely understand the sentence told by the father, but he learned here and there, somewhere here and there, some snatches of words here and there. But just hearing the words here and there, he understood. He knew what he was saying. Just by listening snatches of words, Satish came to know that what his father was telling him, what he was saying. After lot of persuasion means convincing, because he did not agree to go to any school, but his father put a lot of effort to convince him. The school which he was studying was not ready to continue his education, the same school. But if you say, I won't go to new school, your education will be dropped, you will become a dropout children. So, everyone should get their education. It is our right. It is also getting education is right, and also it is a necessary in the life. So, without education, you can't do anything in the life. So, education is very, very necessary. Only for that reason, you should not stop your education or discontinue education. You should continue. You have a lot of life in your life. So, you are in this college. You have a lot of time in your life. So, you should go to school and learn. So, education is very, very important. Like this, father pursued his son to go to school. He finally agreed. At last, Satish, finally, after a lot of persuasion, lot of convincing, he agreed to go to along with a new school. At last, Satish accepted the suggestion of his father of Sarvarai and accepted to go to the new school. So why did he agree to go to new school? Because the school he was learning was not ready to keep Satish in that school. And his father convinced him to go to the new school because education plays an important role in our life. That's why at last he agreed to go to the new school. But this school, this means the new school, did not want him for the same reason. Even the new school, they did not give him an admission. Why did not they give him an admission? For the same reason. What is the reason? The reason is his illness, his deafness. Because of the same reasons, the new school also did not give him an admission. The headmaster said, this is a school for normal boys. This is a school for normal boys, not any special children. We can teach only normal boys. But your child is a special boy, he is having deafness. How can we teach with the normal boys? Why don't you take your son to the school for deaf and dumb children? The headmaster denied to give admission and also gave a suggestion. Why don't you take your child for a dumb and deaf children? The headmaster of the school bluntly means, so unfeeling, without any feeling, he said, Avataran was angry. Why? Are you already decided that my son is a dumb, a deaf? No, not at all. He has some problem. Because of the accent, he is having a problem. He was under the treatment. Definitely, he is going to better. My son is not dumb. Sir, His hearing is little bad. He is under treatment and they will soon be fine. He argued, but in vain. The other schools had the same to say. In despair, father and son returned home. Father said, who is the father? Avatar Rand said to the headmaster, sir, my son is not a dumb. He is little bit hearing problem. That's, I accept his hearing problem because of the accident. Little bad. He is under a treatment. So the, he is taking a treatment. And will soon be fine. Definitely, within few days, he will be fine and will become a normal boy as he was before. He argued. But in vain, when there is no use, even though you argued, the headmaster did not accept it. Other schools had the same to say. So he went to the other schools of the town. All other schools had not given the admission for the same reason. In despair. Despair means nirashayinda. Why was it despair? Because no other school gave the admission for the same reason. So the father and son came to home in despair, and the son returned, father and son returned home in despair. Rashita Tanya Maga Manikuru. Because no school gave them admission for his hearing problem. Though Avataran felt shattered, he would not give up hope. After the unsuccessful expedition to the schools, Satish became very moody. He could not talk freely with anyone because he was unable to hear a single word. His brother Indar sat for hours with him and talked to him, teaching him words and pronunciation. Unable to bear the taunts and the teasing of the children in the neighborhood, Satish even avoided going out to play. Stop it. Avatar Narayan. Who was Avatar Narayan? Avatar Narayan is the father of Satish. Satish's father felt shattered. Shattered means helpless. Why did he feel helpless? Because no other school gave his son the admission. So he felt helpless, shattered. He would not give up the hope. So even in that situation, he did not lose hope. Still he had a hope. Definitely, my son will become a normal boy. Once again, he will go to school. Once again, he will learn as usual before. After the unsuccessful expedition to the schools. Unsuccessful. Not successful. Yashasvi agala prayatna. Yava prayatnadalli. So, expedition to the schools. Shalegalige danda yatre madu. Ee shalegalinda aa shalege aa shalege. From one school to another school. One school like this. So, he visited most of the schools in the city. But no school gave the admission, so he felt helpless after the unsuccessful expedition. So after this, Satish became very moody. If no schools gave the admission, he became very moody because it has a bad impact on his mind. So he became very moody. He could not talk freely with anyone. He did not talk freely, not only with the family member, nor with anybody. Not spoke freely. Because? Why? Because he was unable to hear a single word. So, after the passing year, day by day, his hearing problem, day by day, it was increased. By then, he was unable to hear even his. So, initially, he was hearing here and there, snatches of words he could hear. But now, he can't hear even a single word. That's why he became very moody and even stopped to speak freely. But his brother was brother Indar. Indar sat for hours. So daily he sat with him for hours together with him and talked to him, teaching him words and pronunciation. He taught him words and pronunciation. So what is this word? How to pronounce it? So every day sat with his brother Satish. And Indar taught him the new words and how to pronounce them like hours together sat by his brother. Unable to bear the taunts and teasing. Taunts and teasing. Taunts means are you intention of hurt somebody's feeling? Uddesh purvaki matobar noistakanda taunt. Taunt and teasing. Anaksudu. So varagade aatakada makkalu maduthu avaru anaksudu. Avarige ondu vichitravagi vyaktiva maatadudu. Maatadidare yarige Satish. So Satish could not bear the children in the neighborhood. The neighborhood aajubaju so many children were there. When they played with him, they taunt him, they tease him. Anaksudu. Vyangya maadidru. So Satish even avoiding going out to play. After teasing the boys of the neighborhood, what he has done? Even he stopped to go out to play. So he became solitary. So he became alone. Solitary. He became very alone in the house. His father and Indra spent time with him every day, talking to him, trying to teach him the things. If you want to get up on your life, you have to read a lot. You can learn a great deal of things just by reading. His father told Satish, giving him armful of books. Satish lived through them. The life of Garibaldi, translated to Urdu by Lal Lajpat Rai, the works of Munshi Premchand, Sharad Chandra, and several others. His father very well knew the importance of the education. So even in such situation of his son, he did not want to deviate his from education. So he provided lot of books to him to learn in the home. His father, Satish's father, Avatar Narayan, and his brother Indar spent time with him every day. Every day they spent time with him, talking to him. So they are talking to him, teach him things. So they are trying to teach the words. If you want to get on in life, if you want to come up in the life, what you have to do? You should learn, you should study, you should get an education, you have to read a lot. Now you are not going to school, okay. You can learn at school, we are going to teach you. The same way, father and his brother taught him at the school and he provided so many books. You can learn greatest by just by reading. Father told Satish, giving him all of love, become lot of books he provided. Satish lived through. One day, page together, one day, had a book through them. So the books like The Life of Garibaldi, you might have learned from the Garibaldi, great personality. Translated into Urdu by Lal Lajpat Rai. He lived through that book. And also works of Munshi Premchand, Sharad Chandra, great writer. And so such a great writer's books he provided. He read all those books. It was as the whole world opened out for him. Satish became voracious reader. The books, however, were all serious works meant for older children, sometimes even adults. They made him feel depressed and left a deep impression upon his sensitive mind. He came to know of another world through them, the world of suffering and anguish. He brooded long and hard about why there was so much suffering in the world, why his own world looked comfortable in comparison. So when he went on reading the books, he felt differently. It was as if the whole world opened out for him. So after reading through the books, how did he feel? The whole world is open for him because he was going to learn all the things from the all corners of the world because there are different kinds of the books. Satish became a voracious reader. Voracious means a great reader. Voracious means a great thirst for books. So read one by one. So the books, however, were not yet ordinary books. There were all serious books. They are not story books. They are all serious books, works meant for older children. Because a small child, they are preferably for older children or even for the adults. The adults can learn. They made him feel depressed. After reading all those books, it make him feel depressed. Who make him feel depressed? The works of those great books, after learning through them, he come to know that he was under depression. Left a deep impression. It made a deep impression. All of us remember upon his sensitive mind. Why? It was a small kid, you know. Very small boy of 8. How can he understand that kind of books? That made a great impact on him. A deep impression on his sensitive mind. He came to know. After that he came to know Anuvataita. Another world through them. Pustakalinda he came to another world. Mattondu prapanchana kareitu. A world of suffering and anguish. A world of suffering and anguish. ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ನಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಇರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಹಿ ಬ್ರೂಡೆಡ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್. ಹಿ ಬ್ರೂಡೆಡ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್. ಬಹಳ ಕಷ್ಟಪಟ್ಟು ಓದ್ದ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವೈ ದರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಸಫರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಈತ ಲರ್ನ್ ವೈ ದರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಫರಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರೂಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರೂಮ್ is looked comfortable. Only with the other world is full of sufferings. But while my own world is comfortable in comparison to them. So comparatively, he felt his own world within the room, in the isolation, he felt it is very comfortable to others. Another boot of he was struck and Satish was confined to bed. All he could do was sit and stare out of the window or read. He felt lonely and full of despair in this plight. So another boot of fever. Another boot of fever struck. So one more kind of fever attacked him. Satish was confined to bed. Then once again, Satish was sent to the bed because of one more bout of fever. Once again, he was put to bed. All he could do was, so what can he do when he is confined to bed? Just he can do only two things. One is sit and stare. Stare means look. See. What can he see? Out of the window. Just he can sit by the window and look outside what was going on. How the animals are coming. How the birds are flying. How the boys are going and coming. How they are playing. Just you can watch only. Through window, you can see the another world of nature. And all you can read. Only two things you can make. One is, you can sit by the window and stare. Look at the other world, right? Or you can read. By this, he felt lonely. ಒಂಟಿ ಅನಿಸ್ತು ಅಂಡ್ ಫುಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೆಸ್ಪೈರ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಆಶೆ ನಿರಾಶೆ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಡು ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸಿಟ್ ಈಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ವಿಂಡೋ ಆರ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡು ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೋ ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಐ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಈ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಲೋನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಡು ಇಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಡು ವಿತ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ರೂಮ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಹಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಡೆಸ್ಪೈರ್ ಆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಹಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಡೆಸ್ಪೈರ್ ವೈ Because if you go outside, the children will taunt him. They teased him. If you go to school, ready to go to school, nobody will accept him. The books provided by the father has bored him because they are more over his age. So only two things he can do at that condition was he can look outside through the window or he can read. But that also made him very despair, nirashe, nathashe. I think you might have understood this part of the lesson. Thank you for the professors.